I've traced the truck to a warehouse out by Goose Island. It's a distribution depot, contracted to ship the voting machines to their final destination. With a little technical wizardry, we're going to make those machines a bit more sympathetic to the elephant's mayoral candidate. That slimy ball bag, McKendrick. First, you need to break into the depot. Try and keep it quiet. If you can't keep it quiet, make it fast.
Call me when you come to
me. How you get your ass out of the fire?
Your next target is the voting machines. I'll bet they're stored in sealed crates. You clowns will need to improvise to open them. I see you took a hostage. That'll slow them down for a little while.
Hands up!
Just don't shoot.
Once you have something to break them open, get searching the crates.
Got the alarm, guys. It's on now.
Let's rock and roll.
That's the alarm. MPD response channels just went crazy.
Get ready for some serious.
Okay, no matter. Keep hacking those machines.
Get ready now.
Okay, I got an idea. I can change the hack so it looks like we were here doing this for McKendrick's rival, Mayor Schwartz. The blame can be passed on to her. If there's gonna be a scandal, let's make it a scandal we can use. guys. They sure intend to treat you the same way. New units are rolling in. Outstanding work!